Les recuerdo que también está disponible la versión narrada en español de este video en el canal.
Welcome back to another Funko video, Kitsunes. Today I bring you another amazing video of our passion for Funko Pops collecting and popular culture. This time we will see the Seiya Funko Pop from the Saint Seiya animation series. Seiya is the main character of the manga and anime series Saint Seiya, are known in Latin America as the Knights of the Zodiac. He is the reincarnation of the past bronze saint of Pegasus Tenma and the first Pegasus, the first human to hurt the god Hades since it was mythological. He has characteristics of an 80s shonen hero, his main characteristic being never to give up in any situation, no matter how impossible or difficult it may seem. Always in the name of justice and the goddess Athena, he believes in friendship and hope. He is somewhat temperamental, impulsive, reckless, and sometimes foolish. As a bronze saint at the service of the goddess Athena, he has complete mastery of the energy known as Cosmo. He has great resistance, added to great willpower, which has led him to raise his Cosmo to levels that he can overcome. Enemies much stronger than him. He also has the seventh sense. Seiya awakened this sense during his fight against Leo's Aeolia. Not having full control of this energy, he can only release it when he maxes out his Cosmo. And thanks to Aeolia's blood, which he donated to revive his Pegasus Claw, when he reaches this sense, his armor turns gold. Seiya's fists can exceed the speed of light. By raising his Cosmo to the maximum, Seiya can make his Sagittarius cloth evolve and overcome the barrier of Saturn, the god of time. This Funko Pop has the number 811 corresponding to the Pop animation series and was released in 2020. So tell me, did you like this Funko Pop? Did you already know this amazing character? I would love to know your opinions. Go ahead and leave me a few words below in the comment box. I will be reading them and answering them with pleasure. If you like the video, do not forget to subscribe, give it a strong like and share the video so that more people can join our clan. See you in the next video, Kitsunes. And remember, never stop collecting.